Mecklenburg County, North Carolina, has a population of nearly 1 million people, many of whom live in Charlotte, which is the fifth fastest growing city in the United States.
We've deployed 350 Surface tablets so far, and we expect that number to reach 1,000 by the end of the year.
Before Microsoft Surface Pros were being used in Mecklenburg County, we were largely using desktops and laptops.
Some individuals had up to 4 devices. The number got staggering. With the adoption of the Surface Pros, it makes them very, very productive. We're able to give them one device. They're able to go out in the field, do their investigations, go online, enter that data into their systems.
It's really been a security boost for us. The Surface Pro has allowed us to turn on BitLocker with the VDI, so when the session is closed, the records are gone.
It untethers them from the traditional workplace, and that really saves them a lot of time, which ultimately saves the county money.
Prior to the Surface Pro, social workers were having to take huge laptops out into the field, and it would slow them down. The Surface Pro is a handy tool for social workers in that they can look up reports they might get while they're out in the field instead of having to go back and forth to the office. It also increases children's safety because we can respond quicker.
Using the Surface Pro for inspections gives me quicker access to look up previous inspections, to enter current inspections. When using OneNote on the Surface, I basically no longer take paper notes. I provide forms to the facility operator or owner. They're actually being able to sign on the tablet, and it just gives a quicker transaction between myself and the facility operator.
The challenge for me is being able to work effectively anywhere with a device that's going to be dependable and give me access to everything that I need access to. The Surface Pro, right out of the box, will do anything you need it to do. It is a full productivity machine. It's got Windows 8 on it. I've got the full office suite, so I've got my email, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote. And in a situation like today, I'm out working in a park. I can be all over the park. It's just like I'm working in the office. I love this thing.